Now let's add the baby mushrooms all over the mycelium. And here... will be the lonely red mushroom over on this lonely corner.